Welcome back to the LemmingsForums level design contest levels, and we continue with rule number two, which has quite a lot of large, well, only large levels in it. And we continue with aerial antics by niche. We need to save everybody. If we haven't got any cloners, but no cloners. Yes, my preparation for this level was again counting builders. Because 15 for this seems not very much. Yes, and I tested this is 2 bridges. So I just got one lemming across with no regards to safety, and this is 2 bridges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've got a slider, so we can go into these little notches here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 2 here. 14. 1 more. To get all the way over that way. Let's just test. Yeah, I want to release, maybe. Oh, we've got no way to turn this guy around, so. Maybe better staircase. Let's just try. Ah. I also like the music. So happy, carefree, and we are solving hard levels. Okay, we also need one guy from the top, because those one-way arrows are not looking in the right direction. I need the slider here. I need another guy. You need to jump, my friend. Making a safe state just in case. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need to go for the very edge. I can cheat my way through here. Bash, 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 special staircase. Okay. Back to this method. We can only do it with one tile, though, because the bashers are a bit limited. just need to be a bit careful with my dashes. Maybe the very edge, not too. Okay. This is fine. Let's go only this far for now. Top guy. We will decide later what to do with him. How to go through these. If we've got the basher left over. Oh, well, I need to bash through here now. I'm not comfortable with my bash account. I need to have one for the very beginning. I think I've got it. Bash of staircases for the win. I've not forgotten that you are a climber and a slide, so I need to babysit you. Wait. I'm saving the replay, but I've got another idea how to save more bashes. Ah, now! No, this is not working. I was thinking shimmy in this little notch in here. But, well, we stop. Just before it. Okay, but the rest should be fine. Saved. Okay, very nice level. I don't know if the start is completely intended, but I should have gotten pretty close to it. Anyway, you need to realize that you need to save one or two builders with basher staircases through the lower part of that climbing stair structure there. And we continue with so near yet so far by the Tomato Watcher. Save everybody. That's a trap. Build. Delay. Lower. Yeah. Okay. Need one guy down here. Crowd goes on the very edge. Yeah, build up. This is the holding pit. Yeah. Need to build close. Need to close with this with one basher. Oh, let's send the crowd as well. What can go wrong? Thank you. Bishop. Bash under. That's the turning point for this guy. There's another delay method. We will need it. Ah, okay, we need it. But the fact that this is laid out this way tells me, okay, it's completely intended to use a basher there. We need another basher up here to get three more. Bash bash, is the sheep awake? No. Okay, only need two bashers here. Maybe with a little bit of timing, you don't need to destroy that bridge. Just maybe. And I should be fine. Got a basher left over. Oh, maybe I did a variation at some point. Maybe, yes, bash through here. Something like that. I don't know. This is my solution. But it doesn't seem to be very broken, let's say. Guide to Clone Survival in the Jungle by KYN. A nice huge rock level. Cloners distributed at different positions, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can lose 3. Can get that bottom with a climber. Mining clone. Yes, and this guy can go get that button. He is running into danger. Okay, this is possible. Seems not like the place to be if you want to go left. cannot simply destroy that root because, well... Maybe we don't want this guy to go to the left there. It all seems... all directions seem to point at danger. Can we go maybe in a little... not over yet. Well, if he does leave me pixels in here, then I will use them. If this is a backhaul, then those pixels need to get removed. It's one where arrows down the just scream dick. Blockers, how to get this built? Can lose 3, 1, 2, 3. Sides. Maybe this isn't the way to go. Go over here and maybe bomb or bash? Bash here. Bash pop. Still got so many cloners. Two more bashes. Let's destroy this root somehow. Nobody should get up there. Well, that leaves this cloner here. Then he can only have one loss left. This seems fishy. One more idea. That guy just died there. Let's just do it like this. Should be fine. From here and bombs, and maybe we can release him into the exit. Now I've got no blocker for this guy. Need to save a blocker somehow. All those three cloners. Where can I waste many cloners? There's another one. Builder Wall. This is way too early. So those guys to come around. Okay. Ah. Now we've got an additional blocker. But we waste most of our, well, not wasted, but we used most of our cloners, which were simply lying around before. I think this trick I discovered back, well, not discovered, but I learned back in Lemmings Plus 2 or so. This guy is going to die, but otherwise we should be fine. Yes, this is it. Manage that maze. Yeah, it's basic. This was quite tricky to see, but well, you just need. You've got so many cloners otherwise. Where do you need to use them? If you come from the right, all those pickup skills and button collect themselves. If you come from this side, you're only running into trouble. Okay, I did save, did I? Yes, 7. And we're already on to rule number 3. So, next time, rule number 3. And I think this was use rules from a previous contest. Yes. Until then, have a nice day.